Let's start our session. No more delay. Tenses. Very, very important. While speaking, be careful. Use tenses properly for active voice, passive voice, for direct, indirect, for question tags, for English grammar. It is very, very important topic. Let's start. Okay. So, what is actually a tenses? According to the definition, it's a time reference. It is a time reference. How you have to speak. Present tense using present tense helping verb, past using past tense helping verb, future using future tense helping verb. Should not club the things. So it gives a time reference. Okay, yes. There are three types of things. The present tense, the past, and the future. See, the earth revolves around the sun. Yes, it is truth. So this must be in present tense. Done. So the what is present tense? You are, he is playing, sleeping, reading, eating, right now, whatever he is doing right now, those are present tense. Let's see, what is past tense? Past tense is action or situation that is already done, completed action. Those actions are placing an action. Past time, yesterday, day before yesterday, 1 week ago, 1 month ago, so past time must be. It rained yesterday. It happened yesterday. Past. Rained. If you see V2, I am using. So past. Ate. Walked. It's future tense. These actions will occur. Will occur in future. Tomorrow we will do. Tomorrow, Prerana may become an IAS officer, Nainika may become an IAS officer, one of you among you, and many among you become IAS officers, become engineers, become doctors, will become, it will happen in future. So, there are three types of tenses. Okay, now continue. So, someone may become an IAS. Now, present tense can be classified as four. All tenses, simple present, tense, present continuous, present perfect, and present perfect continuous as well. Past also. Simple past, past continuous, past perfect continuous as well as future also. Future, simple future, future continuous, future perfect continuous. Totally in total 12 are there.